every rational, healthy, normal person tries to do more and be more. Being normal myself, I said yes to everything coming my way. And that was the worst decision I have made lately. I have been called a studious, irrational, and a good-for-nothing jock. Trying to juggle things has been difficult, no doubt.
Hey, look who's coming! What's up, brother? Are you
what's
good?
Up, brother? What's up, man?
How are you, bro?
You good?
Yeah, I'm good. How are you guys?
What's going on?
Nothing, man. Occupied with assignments and basketball, and there's this one interview which I'm preparing for.
You're always so busy, bro. Come with us, bro. Like, we gotta have a lot of fun. Like, you don't have to think about it. It's alright. Like, just have some fun.
I know, but life is very hectic. I'm not able to get time.
It's alright, bro. You'll have time, bro. You can come with us. Come on, everybody has time.
Can I have to take this call? It's very important.
I have made mistakes and missed targets. I have lost more than often. But I have come to realize this has all been a part of the life I chose. Everyone who was ever someone tried to do more and be more. Being stubborn myself, I said yes to everything coming my way. That was the best decision I have made lately.